The human world is full of folly, as is the rat world. Today we thought by offering tasty treats to our rat buddies, we could induce them to sit still and be Monopoly pieces. Boy, were we mistaken. The rat dudes had no interest in the game, sitting still or contributing to the general flow of our activity. These guys had their own agenda, which was to celebrate the ascendancy of accelerated rat attitude. In the future, I will enjoy a game of Monopoly with my son without the rats. We can have fun with the rats. We can enjoy the game of Monopoly. These activities cannot be combined. Rats are highly intelligent creatures, but given the strategic nature of Monopoly, their poor impulse control does not stand them in good stead. Handling the play money, trading properties, even rolling the dice, a rat just doesn't care. He is a rat. We may choose to publish our research so others will not make the same mistake.